What's up? It's Jamal, and welcome back to the channel. In this video, we're going to review several of the top email marketing platforms to highlight which one will provide the best ROI for any business or budget. Before we begin, please make sure to hit the subscribe button if you like this video, and check out the link in the description for HubSpot Academy's free email marketing certification program, so that no matter which email marketing platform you end up using, you'll know exactly how to optimize your campaigns for opens, clicks, and sales. All right, I'm going to be the first one to admit there are a lot of email marketing platforms out there on the internet. So many that it can be really hard to decide which one is the right fit for your business. For that reason, I'm gonna start by reviewing some of the best platforms in the market and give you the pros and cons. When most people think of email marketing, the first company that comes to mind is Mailchimp. And it's easy to understand why. The company has some of the best branding of any online B2B product. So what are the pros? They have a simple drag and drop design, effortless A/B testing, and easy to understand reporting. Mailchimp also offers a free service for users with less than 2,000 email subscribers, which is very generous. Now, what are the downsides to Mailchimp? Well, for starters, once you get over that 2,000 subscriber mark, Mailchimp can get a little bit pricey. I'm talking like modern day gas prices pricey. You know what I'm saying? My drivers will know what that means. But hey, they gotta pay for all that fancy advertising somehow. Plus, even though they've been adding additional digital marketing tools in recent years, Mailchimp is still primarily an email marketing tool. In other words, there's more than one way that your company can outgrow Mailchimp as you require more subscribers or features. So maybe you want to start with a service that already has a robust stack of digital marketing tools that goes beyond email. In that case, might I recommend HubSpot's own email marketing tool that comes part of the free HubSpot Marketing Hub. With HubSpot, you also get an intuitive drag and drop design, A/B testing, and high quality reporting. And you can send 2,000 free emails per month. But the real power in HubSpot's email platform is that it integrates seamlessly with the rest of your HubSpot digital marketing efforts, like social media management, ad tracking, blogging, SEO, live chat, and more. Plus, it all connects directly with the HubSpot CRM, which allows you to follow customers through the entire sales journey. You can also set email automations to contact customers at key points in the funnel. This will save you a bunch of time so that you don't have to stay on top of it. You can use smart content to customize things like subject lines and integrate directly with services like Google G Suite, Outlook, Office 365, and even Mailchimp. Plus, there's 24/7 online live chat and phone support and dedicated numbers for over 40 different countries. With all these features, I think it comes as a surprise to no one that Investopedia called HubSpot the best all-in-one marketing suite. If you want to dive in and give HubSpot's free email and marketing tools a shot, there's a link down in the description. Be sure to click it. Let me know how it works for you. But maybe you don't want all the stuff that HubSpot has to offer. Maybe you just want to grow a sizable email marketing list at the best price possible. I respect that. I really do. Truly. In that case, I recommend you check out Moosend. Moosend has a simple email designer, as well as dozens of email templates you can use, just like the other email marketing platforms. They also send you a little baby cow with every single email that you send. It's a real thing. I'm not making that up. But the real value is the pricing. Moosend lets you choose between per subscriber pricing or per email pricing, whichever works best for your budget.
This data is wrong every freaking time.
Have you heard of HubSpot? HubSpot is a CRM platform where everything is fully integrated.
Whoa, I can see the client's whole history, calls, support tickets, emails, and here's a task from 3 days ago I totally missed.
HubSpot, grow better.
Next up is Constant Contact. Like Mailchimp, Constant Contact is a heavily branded email marketing platform that is preferred by tons of users with minimal email marketing experience. One thing that scares away a lot of email marketing newbies is the design aspect. Constant Contact solves this by offering hundreds of mobile-friendly email templates. The downside is, unlike HubSpot and Mailchimp's forever free tiers and Moosend's budget pricing, Constant Contact only offers a 60-day free trial, after which you'll have to start paying a monthly fee. And don't think, I don't see you out here thinking to yourself, well, I guess I'll just send the best emails of my life for the next 2 months and then never do it again after that. You're shrewd, you're very shrewd. The next one focuses on email automation. If you're an expert in that, I recommend ActiveCampaign, which includes hundreds of pre-built automations and a massive 850 integration options. Remember, this is the best for advanced users, but if you wanna try it out, you can sign up for a 14-day trial. And finally, for e-commerce businesses, check out Drip, a platform designed especially for running drip marketing campaigns that steadily send emails and text messages to customers over time. There's a law called the Law of 29 that states companies must expose consumers to their products and services at least 29 times to win them over. So it's good to constantly get in front of your customers. Gotta get in front of them like this, with your arms out, looking real, real big. And by the 29th time they see you like this, they're gonna be like, yeah, you win. I'm on your side now. You can have my money. This law applies to any and all businesses, but Drip is especially effective for e-commerce, and it integrates with Shopify, Magento, WooCommerce, and more. Then again, so does HubSpot, Mailchimp, and even Moosend. The fact is, email marketing has been around for so long and remains so successful that there are tons of solutions out there that will work to your advantage. Now, let's get into the best email marketing platforms for your specific type of business. Again, like I mentioned before, Mailchimp is probably the best option for small businesses with limited market growth. Just make sure your email list doesn't outgrow your budget. For e-commerce platforms, like we also mentioned, Drip could be the first platform you try. Or if your campaigns need a lot of automation options, check out ActiveCampaign. For businesses that want to grow a huge email list without racking up a huge monthly bill, Moosend is the way to go. And if you need design help, whatever your business, start with Constant Context templates. And if you gotta have it all, because you're a greedy little boy and or girl, HubSpot is there with the full CRM, automation, email AI, advanced digital marketing tools, and a whole lot more. So your business can grow better. You can get started right now by signing up for our free marketing hub and CRM service. And don't forget to take the free HubSpot Academy email marketing course to optimize performance every time you hit send. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna digitize myself, get myself into an email marketing campaign, and blast myself on everyone's email list. You're gonna see me in your inbox. Until then, I'll see you next time.